Oh boy.
How I'm gonna pass? How? I can't pass.
Okay, we're gonna go to here. As everyone else, but I don't fit over there.
कोई बात नहीं गाड़ी बंद हुआ है आराम से आराम लाए
थैंक यू Oh my days. Thank you. Very busy. Super busy.
Situation in your country?
Romania.
Romania,
yes.
Have you seen this type of situation in your country?
Never. Never! I'm afraid to walk around here. Thank you. Okay, I'm gonna go up over here.
Hey, young man!
Gangster, local gangster. So this is Sadar Market, I presume. Crazy place to be. Oh, check out that guy. Oh, he's passing over there. There. With a huge... He passed. And I'm struggling to walk with a camera over there. He passed with all that big thing.
ये कितने का
only foreigner around here. Don't really see foreigners here. This guy is going in out. He met his motorbike. Oh, that's a monkey over there. Huh? Oh boy. Another traffic jam. You know what, I'm gonna stay in the corner and check what about I'm gonna go after, yeah? 1 minute. You know what, I'm gonna walk down on this road. That's a main road, so it's gonna be busy, busy, busy. So let's see what's happening here. She got here in the middle. No. Okay, let me walk through here. Hey. Oops. quiet around here, but still busy. So it's going to be a long road. Let me check how long will be till my destination.
Hello.
Says 20 minutes, but I don't think so. Because knowing myself, I will turn a left and a right somewhere. That's why. Move, stay there, move. Somehow I feel it's more safer to walk on the street than on the sidewalk. Everyone is busy in this city. Everyone is doing something. He's trying to pass as well. Helma. Look at this electric, all of them electric. Can't hear them noise. It's dangerous.
Hello?
Hey. Fast! Oh, why am I walking through here when I can walk? Man, I'm so stupid, man. Hope. Where I can walk through here, relax. No stress. Hey. I'm supposed to turn a left over there, but I don't know. Let me check. Bear with me for a sec. No, I just passed one. Second left. Still more to go. So much dust. But yeah. Guys carrying some big tubes. Oh boy. Hey! Oh, so many cows around here. No. How are you? Good.
YouTuber,
oh boy. Oh, check out, got a monkey over here, man. They catch a monkey. Poor monkey. Hey. You park there. Okay, hey. So I presume over there will be another market or something. I'm not gonna go there. I just wanna go and eat. I'm gonna go and eat close to my hotel. I live in that touristic area, Paharganj or something. Was touristic area 100 years back. And in that Paharganj district where I live, there is a nice restaurant, local restaurant. It's nice, clean. I ate over there, now it's my fourth day. No deli belly. Amazing, that's what I'm looking for. Over there, on that big junction, I need to turn left. Check out that car over there, man. Chilling. Oh, more. These guys, they're carrying a long those pipes, two pipes. Oh, KFC! My days! They got KFC here. I'm not gonna eat at KFC. I'm gonna go and eat some dal makhni with garlic naan. I think that dal makhni is the name for the brown dal. Well, they got KFC here. Good. Good to know. And chicken tikka, chicken peri peri. Oh boy, I will smash it. I will smash it over there. Can't wait. My mouth is watering again. So yeah, now I'm in my area. Oh, from here, should I get a
wine?
No, Kingfisher. No, no Kingfisher around here. Medusa, no Medusa. Kingfisher. Everywhere they have Medusa. They don't have Kingfisher anymore. I'm saying about the ice creams, yeah? Because that was an ice cream shop. So everywhere they don't have Kingfisher anymore. I don't know why. They have Medusa. Yeah, I'm not joking. Medusa, that's the name of it. So yeah, chaps, my hotel is over here on this road. Believe it or not, I live on this road, yeah? And my restaurant will be around here, around the corner. Hey, I'm going over there. Restaurant where I eat. Where it's nice food. They got nice food, though. And I'm not joking. So for a... how you say it? For a dal makhni is around 400 rupees, 4 pounds. I don't know, expensive or not expensive. I don't know, but I know it's good. Over here, Oak Plaza. So what can I say? Ladies and gents, thank you so much. Thank you for joining me in this video. and see you in the next one. Take care and all the best.